You mad because I'm right.
Could you be quiet? I'm trying to do a video. I just want to say something. I'm not an expert. I'm just a girl that has a camera that does YouTube videos. But I just want to tell you something. Excuse me. About shaving. Don't shave your edges for any wig. Because what happens when you don't want to wear a lace wig or, you know, you just want to let your hair breathe? What are you going to do? Just... it looks odd and it's not normal. But I mean, I can't say what normal is, but don't shave your edges for no edges for no lace fronts, because then when you want to I try not to cough, when you want to change up your
look at the camera spirit,
when you want to change your hairstyle, you kind of stuck, you know, you're obligated to wear a lace wig unless you like bump it. I'm gonna rock this, you know, no edge look, you know. I don't know. I mean, if you have alopecia or some medical condition, that's something different. But you deliberately shaving your hairline for a wig, no, don't do that, right? But sometimes those lace wigs itches, right, Spirit?